God message for you today. Confess your offenses to one another and pray for one another that you may be healed. The insistent prayer of a righteous person is powerfully effective. Type Amen if you believe in God, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.